shall be coming to you shortly. We shall be giving you all the live updates from Semenyo Stadium extended as we do continue to cover up the operation and bearings of the new court of Vipers Sports Club. Kale Stuarti, wecho wechiri wano, mkube gena kutukubile mwere. Unaete tukia kubawo, Dr. Newana tulinze dachikana, wechiri wano. Ula ya dachika zizi na kuminemu, okwira tuka kusawu mwenda. Na ye nkuba ndoza na ye alinda mutembesi
dakike mune kitundu
garukana agambye dakike mune kitegeza mwali mu motoka na gambye Nzija ya amaro It is my
friend.
Mulongo wa makonguzi barote bana laba ntuzewe mu kintu
Bakochi wawa no balungi. Tumaini na buzibu na kato no balungi. Tumaini na mtawa na kato no balungi. Ndani mbaga yangu na mumuruni nogo no balungi. Tumaini na tabo. Na ye, wewogeza kuhuiga. Ofubanga nyoka funa taku singa kuh. Kwa wafuna kusinga ku, bintu bingi byoyiga. Kwanza mpira kwa Uganda, ngeji nalio mkulemeze wa kuntiko. Sikutunu ya kumpai pazi yoka. Tunu ya tine timu ye guange numa nyeyo. The Cranes. Tiyabana wana tupawe. Tupongele tupawe. Na wala tupawe exposed. Exposure yo. Tutugeza koku ganti. Nga wogolele umani yevwelo. Tutugeza anti makerele mubi. Na wizo mtu wamu university yevwelo. Tutugeza anti makerele mubi. Na wika la fune exposure. Kato wiba ntupawe kolabati ya. Mtupawe kolabati. Kata chino chetuliko. Habane chisoka bafuna confidence. Nga wagenze ku professional. Nga wali under such a coaches. Na wichi nengeli jechi. Ichibongera mutaka nkananga asanzo mzungu ebweyo nabyo kuyiga byabingi culture and so many other things so you watch later mu integrating anti through our club Vipers Sports Club at national team yesobola kuganyiwa jetu wachi ninabaganda bangana bitufananya kala nitubanga tusobola okubira ku team etugenda maso.
Thank you so much, Doctor.
Tuyine sanyo kubanjulira omutende sompia. Oluvanyuma lw'okubibwako yali coach Robertino. Twatandika omulimu ogw'okunoonya coach amudira mbigere. Era kitwalidde weeks 3 nga tukwataganira wamu ne basikawutu baffe abali wabweru wa Uganda okutunoonyeza coach kwe tusuubira nti ajja kuyamba ttiimu yaffe okugenda maaso. Nina essanyu lingi nti wenjogerera wano coach kwe tusuubira okututwala kulebe dako twamuzuula era yesaawe eno kuba mwanjulira bintusuubiramu ebintu ebingi bye tusuubira mu coach ono kwe kulaba nti asobola okudifendinga league gye twawangula omwaka oguwedde kuba ffe ba defending champion okukola ennyo obulungi mu Uganda Cup ate n'okututwalako ewala mu kikapu kya CAF Champions League. Sina kubusabusa ti timu eno yetutaddewo timu kabiriti ejja kusobola okukola ebintu ebyo tusuubira omupiira gwa Vipers gugende maaso alina omupiira gwa Uganda gugende maaso. Kocha oyo tumuwadde emyaka ebiri egy'endagaano okulaba nti agenda mu maaso era gamba njulire kocha ono mpya ajja okukulira bakochi banne nga ye coach Bianchi Beto Nzarwa ya Spain era nga alina n'omirandira okuva e Brazil. Ajja kuyambibwako bakochi abalala era Nzarwa yemu okuva Spain, coach Roberto Martinez kwagenda okukola naye kuno kwekugattibwa ate era ba assistant coaches abalala abaana mu Uganda okuli coach Richard Waswa owamu ne coach waffe Ibrahim Mugisha bajja okubanga bakola emirimu okulaba nti ttiimu egenda mu maaso. Of course technical team kuliko n'abantu abalala abasawo n'abalala bajja kuba bakolagana nabo okulaba nti tugenda kitugenda okukola kwe kulaba nti tubawa buli kimu kye beetaaga okusobola okugenda mu maaso era njagala okubategeeza bannayuganda nti
which we signed and that's the minimum expectation. We shall work together as management and the coaches to ensure that the club does well. First thing that we have done, we have put the coaches in the press. We shall give them all the necessary support to ensure that once we start the Cup Champions League, we can move higher. I don't set targets that you need to go to, but together with them, I'm very sure that we shall be able to achieve a lot.
Bueno, primero quiero agradecer la dirección del club.
First of all, I want to say thank you for the management of the club.
Por apostar en mi trabajo.
For choose my work.
Yo sabía que había muchos nombres en la mesa.
I knew that there was a lot of names in the table for coaching.
Y también gustaría de agradecer
also, I want to say thank you.
El cariño que ellos demostraron desde el inicio de la conversación.
The warm they were since the beginning of the negotiation, conversation.
Siempre fueron muy claros.
They always were clear since the beginning.
Y esta es la principal razón que me ha convencido de coger ese nuevo proyecto.
And that's the main reason that combines me for choosing that project.
Tenía otras opciones.
I also had other options.
Pero fue un proyecto que me cautivó bastante.
But this was a project that captivated me a lot.
Principalmente por carinho demonstrado.
Mostly for the warmth of the people which was in charge of the of this project.
Y segundo,
and second,
decir que yo hablo inglés no perfecto.
Say that I speak English not perfectly. It's not perfect my English.
Pero suficiente para desenvolver mi trabajo con los jugadores.
Good enough to develop my work with the players.
Y hoy como es un día muy especial.
And today, like it's a very special day.
Prefiero que Roberto, que tiene un inglés más puro.
I prefer that Roberto, that has a more pure English.
Hable con, traduzca para mí.
Make the translation for me.
Sabemos da grandeza de club Vipers.
We know about the greatness and also the level of Vipers.
Soy consciente y el presidente ya me apertó.
Ya
metió presión.
I'm aware of the Vipers.
Sobre
the level and the president already tell me again about the
sobre Champions League.
About the CAF Champions League.
Es una competición bastante dura.
It's a tough competition.
Y tenemos un grupo difícil también.
And we have a strong group.
Pero group. Vamos a trabajar.
But we are going to work
para siempre conseguir mejor.
To always get the best.
Teniendo resultados positivos.
Having positive results.
Será bueno para mí, obvio.
Will be good for me, obviously.
Para la dirección del club.
For the management of the club.
Para los jugadores.
For the players.
Para todo mi staff.
For all my staff.
Y para la afición.
And also for the supporters.
Pues espero que mi vinda a Angola, a Uganda.
So I hope that coming here to Uganda
sea de triunfos.
It will be with a lot of success and trophies.
Trabajo no va a faltar, eso seguro.
It wouldn't be lack of work. There will be a lot of work from my hand.
Okay, thank you so much, Coach Martinez and Coach Benito. Into the questions. Take the first five set of questions. We'll give time to the first question. Get a doctor. All the coaches.
Primera pregunta.
And Sam, yes. Yes, Martin.
Yes, sir. Thank you. I will do one.
Gracias, voy a hacer.
Maybe I didn't pick it well. The contract duration of the coach. And what is the lowest? Because Doctor was saying that to avoid the CAF Champions League to compete. What is that minimum target from the group stage that the coach is starting with?
¿Cuál es el mínimo?
Okay,
she
goes to the doctor, then the second one, yes,
¿cuál es el mínimo, which is the minimum target, sorry?
Yes.
Okay, for presidente, sí, no tiene mucho.
Yes, Chionga.
Congratulations, coaches.
Enhorabuena, entrenadores.
Coach Beto.
Entrenador Beto.
From your profile.
Con tu perfil, tú has entrenado en Angola. Equipo nacional, entre club y también Indonesia.
What would you believe? What would you tell the nation Uganda?
¿Qué piensas sobre Uganda y los grandes logros? Coaching football achievement, yes, in coaching football in Uganda.
In his career.
¿Cuáles son de tus grandes logros en tu carrera? ¿Qué piensas de tu grande? ¿Cuáles han sido tus grandes logros en tu carrera?
¿Cuál ha sido?
The biggest achievements, which has been the biggest achievements of Coach Bianchi in his career.
Repeat the question.
Sí.
Repeat the question.
¿Cuáles han sido tus grandes logros como entrenador?
Bueno, un entrenador no se puede valorizar solo a nivel de títulos.
A coach, normally you cannot say better words through the titles that he get.
Yo pienso que es muy importante.
I think that it's very important also.
Que entrenador por donde ha pasado.
That the coach, everywhere he was, he has been.
Deje algún legado.
He left solve some legacy.
Por todos los clubes que he pasado.
In each club I have been.
España, Bélgica, Asia,
Spain, Belgium, Asia,
Oriente Medio,
Middle East.
Siempre conseguí.
Always get.
Una mejoría significante.
An improvement, a significant improvement.
En el club.
In the club.
Tanto a nivel de jugadores.
Both. In player level, talking about players.
Como a nivel institucional.
And also in the institutional level.
Y siempre.
And always.
Muchos jugadores, después de trabajar un tiempo conmigo.
Many players working with me.
Pasaron a participar de una selección nacional de su país.
Were in the national team of their own country. Pienso que también quiere decir sobre la fase que tú estuviste del grupo de stage.
Sí, nivel, ahora voy. A nivel de titulación,
also,
títulos.
Talking about titles.
Gané la Copa de Angola.
I won the Angola Cup.
Fui 3 años consecutivos vice-campeón.
We were 3 times consecutive in a row second, qualified in the Premier League.
Después de 9 años que Petro no,
after 9 years,
no llegaba ni a final.
When Petro de Luanda never arrives to the final or top position of the table.
National team, clasifiquei para a fase final do Chan.
I qualified the Angola national team to the last phase of Chan.
Después de 4 años que não classificava.
After 4 years, where the team doesn't qualify the country.
O Interclube conseguimos meter na competição da CAF.
In Interclub, we get to put him in the CAF competition.
Sendo que nunca havia participado.
When he never competed before in that competition.
Na Espanha também ascendi várias equipas às categorias superiores.
In Spain also promoted many teams to the.
Quando comecei a treinar.
Upper categories when I started to train.
Até a segunda divisão A.
Until the second division A.
E se não me olvidar, é mais ou menos isso.
And if I don't forget anything,
fui campeão in Indonésia.
And also, I also was
da segunda divisão, passei a primeira divisão.
In Indonesia, and from the second division, I promoted to the first division.
Okay, thank you so much, coaches. We shall share the profiles with you in our WhatsApp groups. The website will be there as well. So, Doctor, you had a question from Kadu. I think you take it away.